So Florida State has one of the strongest criminal law programs in the United States. We cover all the core subjects of criminal procedure one, which involves police investigation, criminal procedure two, which covers what's known as adjudication, so jury selection, right to counsel, and things of that nature. And then, of course, we cover evidence and all the practitioner-related courses that are really so important to our adversarial system. Evidence, pretrial motions, and things of that nature. Evidence in criminal litigation, for instance. So we have specialized classes that relate to the criminal curriculum, which are huge benefit students here. Our faculty is very, very strong. Our faculty regularly publishes in national law journals, such as the Yale Law Journal, the Michigan Law Review, and the University of Pennsylvania Law Review. And so we're nationally recognized, which is helpful for students because we bring a national perspective to our work in the classroom. And each of us, the criminal law faculty, really seeks to bring our scholarship into the classroom and add value to our students' experiences. One of the other really strong suits of our program is we have a very strong international law faculty, and so we bring their talents to bear in such courses as international criminal law, international criminal tribunals, international human rights. And then, of course, also we have national security law, courses related to terrorism, and drug law, and federal criminal law, white-collar law. So it's a very, very strong program which tries to bring together substantive law, such as federal criminal law or drug laws, and also procedural law. And on that latter account, we have particular strength because, again, the United States is really thought to be the most sophisticated practitioner of adversarial system. And so when we train our lawyers here, our domestic lawyers and our international lawyers, we really strive to have them to be well-equipped to practice wherever they may find themselves when they leave FSU. The LM FSU, I think, has really particular strengths because we have such a strong public international law program in particular, and that's complemented by our really strong criminal program. And so we're seeing lots of interconnections these days with respect to public international law and criminal law. And so students who come here who want to practice in the criminal justice system in their home countries will have an enormous advantage as a result of getting their LLM here at FSU. The other thing I'd always like to point out to prospective international law students is that we have a very, very strong faculty across the board. Many law schools specialize in one thing. So, for instance, international law. But one of the hallmarks of FSU Law School is that we have strengths in many areas, criminal law, environmental law, international law, for instance, and business law. And it's very often the case that individuals really get a lot of benefit by seeing kind of the cross-pollination and the intersections of those different doctrinal areas. And so that really strengthens their ability to practice law when they go back to their home countries. I, over the years, have worked with students on a great many different individual research projects, and so my particular research areas are capital punishment. I do police investigation, search and seizure. I also have written a book on sex offender registration community notification laws, known as Megan's Laws, here in the United States. And those laws are becoming more and more popular internationally, and so that might be something of particular interest to an international LLM law student.